because it just put him into the mix now of the top three candidates with Trent Richardson and Andrew Luck. As that is completed that time, Applebee's. Leal now to Marcus Davis. Davis has had a big night in voters, and he surged to win the closest Heisman race of all time in 2009. Leal scrambling and able to connect that time, and it's inside the 20 to Willie Byrne.